For one day each year, Krasnoyarsk becomes capital bodybuilding, where there's nothing more important than covering muscles in fake tan and flexing them. Yesterday, the Siberian city played host to some of the world's sculpted citizens, showing their own physiques, sparkling bikinis and perfect applied makeup. While women showcase their muscles in skimpy two pieces, eye-catching jewelry, lucite heels, male competitors stuck to simple black briefs and layered faux flow. The city is something the bodybuilding hub. It hosts the Strongo Cup, an open amateur bodybuilding and body fitness tournament held in the winter months. It also boasts local muscle women like mother of two Svetlana Badunkova recently revealed the secret her six-pack was simply working out by using her children's weights. Many the hopefuls had their own fake tanner ready to spray them from head to toe, while others saw themselves having applying the product to fellow contestants with mitts. Makeup artists also on hand to apply an extra dab of color to the contestant's skin. The darker color leads the eye inwards away, making baby S look more defined. Plus it has the added benefit of covering any stretch marks. No wonder one woman, blonde hair, heavy blue eye makeup match her blue spangled bikini, having skin darkened even more tan thanks a helper who dabbed her bottom and even her bikini line to ensure an even effect.